Rookie year, got it to Arvidsson. Looking back for Tolbert, and he's open, but fumbled the pass, or he would have had a great look. He's got it again. Tolbert in across LS. Shoots one, and a save. Subban rebound. A second, then they score. Subban made two, maybe three stops, but the pressure continued in Nashville as the game's first.
I think it's Ryan Johansen that finds this puck, Pat. It all started, Tolvanen won a battle against Kirby Dock below the goal line, and then it was just a mad scramble from there. Ellis had a chance to shoot the puck, and he chose not to shoot it and just get it to the front of the net, and Johansen, hanging around the blue paint, finds it and beats Subban to the far side.